हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम चंदनमय परमार। टुडे वी विल रीड द चैप्टर द थर्ड लेवल फ्रॉम विस्तास क्लास 12th इंग्लिश। द थर्ड लेवल इज रिटन बाय जैक फिने। वॉल्टर ब्रैडन जैक फिने इज एन अमेरिकन ऑथर। ही इज फेमस फॉर हिज साइंस फिक्शन एंड थ्रिलर्स इंक्लूडिंग द बॉडी स्नेचर एंड टाइम एंड अगेन। थीम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज इट इज इंटरटेनिंग स्टोरी अबाउट टाइम ट्रेवल पास्ट प्रेजेंट एंड फ्यूचर एस्केप फ्रॉम मॉडर्न वर्ल्ड दैट इज फुल ऑफ इनसिक्योरिटी फियर वॉर वरी एंड ऑल द रेस्ट ऑफ इट अ डिजायर टू स्टोरी विद पास्ट और कीप द पास्ट अलाइव इन द कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी ऑफ द प्रेजेंट। द फ्रेजेज यूज बाई नैरेटर इज वॉकिंग ड्रीम विश फुलफिलमेंट विच मीन्स अ प्लीजेंट विश दैट मेक्स अ पर्सन फॉरगेट्स अबाउट द प्रेजेंट। देर आर थ्री मेन कैरेक्टर्स इन दिस स्टोरी। चार्ली ही इज प्रोटोगोनिस्ट मेन कैरेक्टर ऑफ द स्टोरी। ही इज 31 ईयर्स ओल्ड एंड हिज हॉबी इज स्टैम्प कलेक्शन दैट इज कॉल्ड फिलैटली। सैम चार्लीज फ्रेंड एंड साइकेट्रिस्ट एंड लुइसा चार्लीज वाइफ। नाउ we are going to start the chapter and I will discuss the main points of this story. Mr. Charlie, who is the main character of the story, works in the office. One day he worked late at the office, so he was hurried to reach home. That's why he decided to go by the train and he went to Grand Central Station, New York. Everybody knows that there are two levels at the Grand Central Station, that is first level and the second level. But that day, when he walked down from the first level to second level, at the second level, he found an arc corridor, a gate, new gate. So when he entered this new gate, he found the next level, that is called third level. In the third level, he found small rooms, fare tickets window, train gates, wooden information center, ancient attire, dim lights, open flame gas lights, brass spittoons on the floors. So to verify where he was and in which year, he went to a boy who was selling the newspaper. He saw the newspaper The World printed on June 11, 1894. And the main story was about President Cleveland. So he was in the year 1894. He turned towards the tickets window to buy tickets for him and his wife to visit Galesburg, Illinois. It was his desire to visit Galesburg, Illinois with his wife. So when he went in the third level, in the year of 1894, he was very happy. Now he was able to go to Galesburg with his wife. That's why he turned towards the tickets ticket windows to buy the tickets for him and his wife. Galesburg, Illinois, founded in 1837. It was a wonderful town, big old frame houses, huge lawns and tremendous trees. So he was in the year of 1894. That means still 20 years he has to wait for the First World War and 40 years for Second World War. When he went to ticket window to buy the tickets, he had no old style currency. That's why he couldn't buy tickets and came back home, because the clerk denied to give the ticket because he had new currency and that is not applicable in the year 1894. So he came back because he thought that police may caught him and send him to jail, and he was not interested to go jail in 1894. He was interested to go Galesburg, Illinois. Next day during lunch, he exchanged $3 for old style currency and got only 200. but still he was happy because he knows that in the 1894 everything is cheap. He can enjoy more with $200. So he went again central station at New York, Grand Central Railway Station, New York. But this time he was not able to find the corridor leading to third level. He saw only two level, first level and second level. He was not able to find the third level. He came back to home and discussed with his friends that he saw the third level at Grand Station. His wife Louisa worried. She takes him to psychiatrist Sam, who was the friend of Charlie. He said Charlie was unhappy, so Charlie wants to escape from this unhappiness. There is fear, insecurity, sadness in the world, so he wants to escape from this present world. One day Sam Vanner disappeared, the psychiatrist, the friend of Charlie disappeared. Nobody knew where he was. Charlie used to tell him about Gail's birth. One night Charlie come across a new letter from his collection of stamps and letters. He found a new letter sent on July 18, 1894 to his grandfather in Galesburg and his address to Charlie. So it was the new letter. Previously he hadn't seen this letter. So this letter was addressed to Charlie. And Charlie was surprised this letter was written by Sam. Sam reached Galesburg, enjoying his life, invites Charlie and his wife to Galesburg. Charlie found at stamp and coin store that Sam bought $800 worth of old style currency. Now, Charlie find out that Sam has also exchanged the old money. That's why most probably he went to Galesburg. And why he bought $800? For his hay feed and grain business in the Galesburg. So what is the conclusion of this story? Charlie wants to stay in the past because 1894 is much more peaceful, secure and serene. People find it hard to make peace with unpleasant things they come across in life. Thank you.